Hi guys, it's Angie with Fun Endeavors Tie-Dye Lab. Today I'm going to make a liquid dyed flannel shirt. The shirt was prepped like normal, and then I have unbuttoned the entire shirt, but I don't have it turned inside out. For this shirt, I'm going to use turquoise, fuchsia, and grape, which are all Dharma Trading Company colors. I'm just going to take this shirt and lay it on top of my metal rack, which I've placed down inside of one of my plastic containers. I'm not going to tie the shirt though, because I want to be able to move it around. So I'm just going to put a few scrunches in the shirt to begin. Hopefully the third time's a charm with this shirt. I've dyed two other flannel shirts. The first one that I dyed was a lady style, which was 100% cotton, and I ice dyed that one, and it turned out okay. It's not my favorite, but it turned out okay. The second one that I did an incline ice dye on that shirt, and that shirt was just like this one. It was 55% cotton and 45% viscose, and I didn't like that one at all. The shirt took the dye, but because the flannel was so thick, it just was not the right technique or method at all for that shirt. So this time I'm going to try liquid dyeing the shirt. And honestly, this shirt is soaking up the dye like almost like it's a towel. I just keep adding more and more dye and think I have an area fully saturated, move it around just a little bit, and have to add a whole lot more dye. So that's what I'm doing, is I'm just randomly applying this dye. I'm moving the shirt around. I'm so thankful that I didn't tie it up in any way so that I can do this, move it around, and just kind of get all of this dye in all the nooks and crannies of the shirt. It honestly is like a towel. I mean, it is just soaking up the dye. I mixed up 2 cups of each one of these 3 colors, and I used about 1.5 cups of each one of these colors. So all total, I put about 4.5 cups of dye on this shirt. In case you're wondering, it's a men's size extra large, but 4.5 cups of dye is quite a bit of dye to put on a shirt. Okay, so I think I have just about every area of this shirt covered with dye. So I'm going to put the lid on this container, and I'm going to set the shirt aside and allow it to process for at least 24 hours. So to rinse this shirt, because this shirt is so thick, I put the shirt inside my utility sink and I rinsed it as well as I could in cold water. Then I gradually warmed the water up to hot. Then instead of continuing to rinse because the shirt is so thick, I went ahead and ran some hot water in my utility sink, added a little bit of Blue Dawn dish detergent to the water, and I just allowed it to soak. I changed the water out when it would cool off and continued that soaking process until I got the water fairly clear. I soaked the shirt for probably about 18 hours before I put it in my washing machine. I washed it in the washing machine using Dharma's textile detergent a couple of times because it is such a thick shirt. Then, after the shirt was washed and dried, this is what it looks like. Okay, so what do you guys think? I definitely like this shirt a whole lot better than I liked the last one that I did. I think that the bright colors look really good up against the black. And I think the three colors work well together. I also got really good color saturation, which I definitely would have expected after using as much dye as I had to use. So I think that the liquid dye is more the way I need to go with these flannel shirts. But what do you guys think? Drop me a comment down below and let me know. Let me know what your opinions are about this shirt. And I sure would appreciate it if you would like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a great day.